Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and I'm plugged into an Orange Tiny Terror.
This Class A all-tube amplifier is known for giving you high-quality tone without the high price tag. With a simple circuit and just a volume, tone, and gain, the Tiny Terror cranks out a raw tube tone, but it can also give you some crisp and jangly clean tones with the help of those two EL84s in the power amp section. And with its 15 and 7 watt operation modes, you could get searing crunch tones in the studio or easily be heard over the drummer with a 412 plugged in.
First, I'm going to start with the Les Paul and show you the difference between 15 and 7 watts, but later on I'll plug in a Strat. In this setting, I have the volume all the way up and the gain halfway. And here's the 7 watt mode. And here's a high gain setting at 7 watts, which is perfect for recording. Here's a wide and dynamic rhythm tone by cranking up the volume and using the 15 watt mode. In the 7 watt mode, you could get some great smooth tube saturation with the Strat. With a tube amp like this, it's really easy to clean up the tone just by rolling back on your guitar's volume knob. Well, that's the Tiny Terror from Orange, and you can find it at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.